Holy fuck. Yeah. No need to tell Jazeera about this.